my dear students, I got this peekaboo wave haircut, and let me tell you, it has not been a walk in the park. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Thank you.
You will enjoy it, I promise. This peekaboo wave haircut, it almost killed me, and I'm not the only one. Let me tell you the story. This hairstyle I have was one of the most popular hairstyles in the 1940s, and it was popularized by the movie star Veronica Lake. She looked so hot with it that all the women wanted to have the same hairstyle. They called it the peekaboo wave, as you cover one eye and peek through with the other. But this hairstyle ended up causing a bunch of injuries. Let me tell you how. In the 40s, the United States was involved in a world war, as you know, and women worked in factories to assist in the war effort. The problem they encountered, though, was caused by the fact that their peekaboo haircut covered their left eye, and they invariably ended up getting their hair caught in the machines. So, this became such a big problem that the United States government asked Paramount Studios and Veronica Lake to change her hairstyle, and the studio was more than happy to help out with the war effort. And the hairstyle has never been as popular since. There you go, another mystery solved by your trusty Hat for Words. For your homework, Veronica Lake was also known for two other things that affected her career. What were they? If you know the answer, please write it in the comments below. I'll see you all very soon, and I'm going to change my hairstyle because this is not comfortable at all. Bye-bye, my dear students. Be good. But this hairstyle ended up causing a bunch of injuries.